This is lot number 5, a great pretender. He was bred by Pascoe Newell, good, very good French breeder, stands Cap Garden, has bred many, many winners. It's out of as you can see, it's out of a network mare, very typical network. He's a tall, elegant, athletic looking horse. We're just going to see him go and jump a fence now.